kollox mhex aħarir fit tmiem il-ġimgħa li għadda. Hekk kif irrieħ fuq pajjiżna nefaħ forza seba'. Tant il-Soċjetà Maltija tas-Salib l-Aħmar ħarġet twissijiet biex il-pubbliku jevita ċertu bajjiet f'pajjiżna li ma kinux siguri għallhom. Fil-jum ta' tnejn fil-bajja ta' Fraben quddiem Baħar Kalm, tkellimna mal-manager li huwa ħsieb l-operant tas-soċjetà fejn tenna li l-pubbliku koopera ma' twissijiet li nħarġu minnha.
And there were minimal incidents reported. So we'd like to thank the public for their cooperation in getting through the weekend relatively safely.
Apparti l-avvizi li jħorġu fuq il-mezzi soċjali, il-ħaddiema tas-Soċjetà Maltija tas-Salib l-Aħmar ittella l-bnadar skont is-sitwazzjoni fil-bajja u anke l-barra mix-xatt. Il-bandiera l-ħadra tfisser li l-bajja hija sigura għall-hawn. Is-safra tfisser li r-riskju huwa medju u l-ħamra tkun twissija biex ma jsirx hawn. Iżda fi tmiem il-ġimgħa, numru ta' bajjiet fil-punent tal-pajjiż tajru żewġ tibnadar ħomor, jiġifieri twissija ta' periklu massimu. Ryan Tak semma wkoll avviż ieħor għall-ġenituri li meta jkun ir-rieħ mod speċjali jkun qed jonfoħ il-barra ma jħallux lilulidhom waħidhom fuq najlows.
Parents of small children to keep in mind is that especially when there's areas where the wind is blowing, especially offshore, you have young children that are in make use of inflatables. And the wind can easily blow them offshore.
Il-kalma fit-temp mhux dejjem tfisser sigurtà għaliex ġieli l-kurrenti fil-baħar ikunu perikolużi xorta waħda.
You have incidents where although it may look calm above the water, underneath the water you will have currents which are dangerous currents. We try to remark those areas with flags and we tell the public to please avoid those areas as it looks calm on top, but the minute they go in they find themselves in difficulty very quickly.
Għalhekk, meta tkun qed tgħum f'bajja ħossieb li ssegwi twissijiet tas-Soċjetà Maltija tas-Salib l-Aħmar biex tieħu gost mingħajr periklu.